too, when you speak up, is you have a very loose fingertip grip, letting that hoop swing in your fingers. Your fingers are actually just guiding it, and the momentum of the hoop does the work. So the hardest part of this is holding your core to pick up each leg, but the hands are really just guiding, right? Keeping it in this plane, just like when it rolls over the back. You're in that plane for it to look good. Now, this can be done front and back as well. Here's front and back. You lift it to a different plane now. So, we haven't done that for a while, if you're not used to it. Yeah. So, you just lift. I always tell people, pretend your hoop is picking up your knee, because that's what it's like. And then 6 o'clock, you drop it. And then pretend like the hoop is picking up your other knee. 6 o'clock, drop. So, that's it. So, front to back, or side to side. Side to side is funner, I think, and I like letting the hoop swing. Here, we'll get some music on, we'll do it too.